often, when a gift is given, it says more about the giver than it does the receiver.
And for as many different gifts as are given, there are just as many different givers.
What kind of gift giver are you?
There's the bad half. So I ran out of newspaper, but I stuffed the grocery bag. Merry Christmas!
Thanks.
And the re-gifter.
I got you something!
Thank you. There's the sentimental gifter. Go ahead, open it.
It's an old shoe.
Yeah, you remember that time when you were 7 and you were playing in the park and you lost your shoe?
I found it!
There's that.
Happy birthday!
My birthday was 2 months ago.
Oh, belated gifter.
And don't forget the price tag we were on.
It was very expensive and very hard to find. I had a special order from Germany.
Yeah. This says clearance $3.99.
There's the big gifter.
Wow! Thanks, Grandma. How long can be a pencil?
Well, I am a girl, so.
And everybody's favorite, the overgifter.
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
No condemnation this day.
Hallelujah!